Hello friends, I will show you about how to create square text in Adobe Illustrator. First, create a free shape. Select the Type tool, type on a Path tool. Then just click on the shape you created earlier. Then adjust it. Next, for more detailed settings, you can go to the menu, select Type, Type on a Path tool, Type on a Path tool options. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy my video.